to do in so little time.
I hate to bring it up, but there are only 5 of us.
I hate to bring this up, but it's a big wide world and there are only 5 of us.
That's only 6, 15, 20.
That's 5 sets of wings. 5 sets of wings? 5 sets of wings to fly everywhere?
To fly everywhere?
Yep, that's 10 wings altogether.
Thank you, sister.
You're welcome.
I think we can do it.
I know we can do it.
Of course we can, my sweet angels, with the grace of God and a good updraft. Now let's go, because they'll need our help getting ready for the baby. Hands in.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
I love babies.
Thank you. same district, living in the field and keeping watch over their flock by night.
And behold, the angel of the Lord stood by them, and the glory of God shone around round about them. They were so afraid.
And the angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy, which shall be to all people. For today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you, who is Christ the Lord.
And this shall be a sign to you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
Let us follow at time.
So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and saw the baby lying in the manger.
Thank you.
Soon after Jesus' birth, Herod had some important visitors.
They were men who studied the stars and who came from the east to Jerusalem.
The men had an important question to ask him. They were following a strange and wonderful star, which they believed to be a special sign that a king had been born to the Jews.
Stand up, move forward. come forward?